So what I really think that that Mrs. Robinson ought to be doing is here with us right now as we work out how to perfect makeup, because I think she might have put it on this morning with a mason's trowel. Well, a normal morning for most women comes with a decision. Do we want more sleep? Do we want to be punctual? I've never had that decision. Or do we want to look good? Well, if I said you can have all three by adding some beauty hacks into your morning regime, would you believe me? Well, please welcome Channel 10 makeup artist Renee Wanna, who has all the time. So have the gorgeous Celestina here to try out Renee's tips.
Yay.
Renee, what is our first hack today?
Okay, so the first main thing that will make time go a lot faster when you're getting ready in the morning, let's face it, I have to get up super early, I need to look a bit decent before I get here, is multi-using tools. Uh-huh. So products that have a double up in them.
Yes.
So we're talking tinted moisturisers that also has SPF in it. We're talking cheek cream.
That I love those.
Yeah, the best. Mm. That also can be also used as lip cream, and also a little bit of
eyeshadow.
With a little bit of eyeshadow. Mm. All right, so we're going to start off with using a little bit of the BB cream by MAC, and it's just a little bit of tinted moisturiser. We're going to put it on with our hands, just like a moisturiser. So we're rubbing it in our fingers.
Also, Cell's doing it at the same time.
Cell,
as well.
If you want to copy me.
Ah.
We're rubbing it in. Okay, I'm going to focus on one side just to keep it rolling along.
Mm-hmm. And, of course, Renee is amazing because you transform us each day.
Indeed.
You are responsible for our look, so...
And Renee knows where all the bodies are buried. She knows exactly what we look like first thing in the morning.
I work on two great canvases, or a few great canvases every morning, so it makes my life very easy. Okay, once that's all rubbed in, like a moisturiser, we're going to get our...
Concealer.
Mm.
I love concealers.
Okay. So, Stel, with this one, I'm going to get you to... I'm going to point it out. We're going to do just your dark circles under your eye and we're going to pop it on with in a V shape.
Ah, so a V shape.
Yep.
Because it's always difficult to know where to put it.
Just like so. Perfect.
Ah.
Okay.
And does that work for everyone, Renee,
that shape? It does. So what this is, it's a brightening pen. So we use this just to illuminate under our eyes. Mm-hmm. So now with your fingers, you're just going to press it in, just like we'd do with an eye cream.
Ah.
Is it better to use your finger or a brush or a sponge?
Look, on yourself, I think fingers are the best tool that we can have. Because it works the makeup a bit better, you can really get into any nook and cranny that we have on our faces.
That looks
and
good.
It just helps press it
you
in.
You look brighter, Phil.
Yeah.
Not that you need to be brighter, you're just beautiful.
Are you calling her thick?
And what's next? What
okay,
do next?
The next thing we're going to use our cream blush.
Yeah.
So we're just going to open that up. Pop a little bit on. I always use these two fingers, and we're just going to a little bit of
hard,
a grin.
Those two
feels a bit awkward.
Well, wait and see.
Oh.
Okay, and then we're going to do a little bit of a grin, and we're just going to press it around the apple off our cheeks.
Ah, look at
what
that!
What this does is give us a little bit of a glow, and then when we kind of will just dust it up, just so we don't have two clown circles on our cheeks.
Which is something I get a little overexcited about because I love a glowy, healthy look, but it's like. Petey will say to me, Pussycat, you need to blend.
A good indication of too much is in the car mirror. When you have that nice natural sun, have a look before you step out anyway. Good work, Sel.
That looks lovely. I'd put a bit more on, would you?
You could, but you want to just look like you're healthy and glowy. Okay. You don't want to look like we're...
Like a rainbow has thrown up on you.
Exactly. Now, with that same, we're going to just dab that on our lips as well.
Ah.
Just to give us a little bit of colour on our lips.
And what I find with the products, all these types of products you can get at the supermarket now. There's some really good.
Some great quality products at the supermarket. Mm. Okay, and now with the remainder from our lips not dabbing in again, we're just going to smudge it just under the brow bone. What that does is just give us a nice warm glow from... It looks
really?
Like we're just radiant and healthy and we're just warm all the time.
That's...
Wow, okay.
And what's next?
Okay, the next thing, which I always can't leave the house without, is curling my eyelashes and putting a bit of mascara on.
That's good. Sorry, it's sparkly, so I'm holding it. Yeah. But I'll hand it back to you.
I know, it's great fun. So a little bit of an eyelash curl in there. Hold it for 5 seconds.
Oh, you see, I don't like these because it gets you... can catch your eyelids.
You know how some
you
people
be careful,
sort of, they pump the eyelash curler? You're just supposed to hold it for 5 seconds.
Definitely. Hold it for 5 seconds. Give it a good curl. And then a nice lick of mascara. Nothing too heavy and we're good to go. There's a nice kind of day makeup.
Oh, don't lovely.
Look at
that
side, but
nice
Fantastic. And I'm loving the mirror effect that you look like a Disney princess.
doing anything with sticky tape?
Now, the sticky tape hack, yes. It's a good one. It's with eyeliner. It isn't the easiest one to do on yourself, but I'll quickly try it. So it might be a little bit tough to do. We're going to just get this. We're going to put it on the angle. Now, it's really important where we place it because it can't go outside the eye line. It's got to stay right from here and going up into that way. We're going to grab our little gel liner or our pen, if you have an eye line pen, with a nice angle brush. Okay, and we're going to, please excuse me, I'm a bit nervous. And we're just going to flick it right from there and bring it into the inner corner of our eye.
Ah, because the cat's eye, that's very big at the moment, isn't it? It's sort of quite a fashion look.
And what the sticky tape's going to do is give us a nice sharp knife edge point. Ah.
Won't that take off the makeup that you've already put on there?
Well, you'd normally do eyes first. Right. That's the biggest secret, eyes first. So we're just going to pull that off. And apart from that little smudgy part, but
because you'd leave it on for a bit longer, wouldn't you?
Yeah, you'd leave it on to sit.
Oh, magic!
Wow,
that's absolutely. And to think, when I saw the sellotape and thought this is some sort of abduction attempt, but apparently it's not. Well, these are fantastic trips. Thank you so much. And everybody can try them at home. Renee and Sel, thank you very much indeed.
Thank you for your magic every day.
Exactly. My pleasure.